And here come China's orbital launch number 30th and 31st, both in one day. It really blows my mind that China decided to launch both these orbital launches on the very same day on August 24th, 2021. In this video, I'm going to be covering both of these launches to keep pace with China's breakneck pace of space launches. Let's start with the first one. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC, successfully launched three communication technology test satellites atop the Long March 2C YZ-1S rocket from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in northwestern China. This was China's 30th orbital launch of the year. CASC targets more than 40 space launches in 2021. The launch was carried out by the three-stage Long March 2C rocket with a Yenjong 1S upper stage. Yenjong, which means expedition, uses the YF engine, has a thrust of 6.5 kN and has a lifespan of 70 minutes. For this launch, China used for the very first time a 4.2 meter diameter fairing, approximately 10.5 meters high, to allow more room for larger and multiple satellites in various configurations. With this launch, China plans to rival SpaceX and OneWeb by creating its own constellation of space-owned satellites to provide broadband and low-latency internet services for China and perhaps the world. Moreover, it's believed that this constellation would also serve to collect data and images which could be used by the Chinese government, domestic aerospace companies, and agencies involved in urban planning, roads, agriculture, and other developments. The Long March 2C is a Chinese liquid-fueled launch vehicle of the Long March family. The vehicle is 43 meters tall and 3.35 meters wide, and is capable of placing nearly 4,000 kilograms of payload into a low Earth orbit. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC, is the main contractor for the Chinese space program. The second launch of the day was China's 31st orbital launch of the year, taking off barely 4 hours after the 30th orbital launch that happened earlier today. This time it was a Long March 3B carrier rocket carrying communications technology test satellites that blasted off from the Xichang Satellite Launch Center in southwest China's Sichuan province. The launch successfully sent the TJSWS communication technology experiment satellite into a planned orbit. The CASC declared the launch mission a complete success. Once in orbit, the TJSW-7 will perform several high-bandwidth data transfer communication test missions. It was launched atop the 56-meter Long March 3B booster, which is an expandable three-stage medium-lift rocket with an optional fourth stage. The Long March 3B series features multiple sections, including side boosters, first stage, second stage, third stage, and an optional fourth stage. The first stage has YF-21C engines, which produces 2,960 kN of thrust at sea level. The first stage measures 3.35 meters in diameter and 24.76 in height. The second stage is powered by a single YF-22E engine and is 3.35 meter in diameter and about 13 meter tall. The Long March 3B's third stage is 12.4 meter long and is powered by two YF-75 engines. Unlike the other stages, this stage is high energy and high efficiency stage powered by liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen. It's important to remember that since this engine only performs in the vacuum of space, efficiency is of greater importance than thrust. That's it for this video cataloging two orbital flights from China on the very same day. Thanks for watching.